Rock You Like a Hurricane, which is an awful lot of rock, and that's from Scorpions out of Deutschland. Tomorrow night, it is Eurythmics, Sweet Dreams. Now, this is a video album, so let me explain this to you. Eurythmics in concert, taped at the Club Heaven in London in 1983. That's just before their American tour. Now, you'll also see Eurythmics videos, including Who's That Girl from the Touch LP, and is a whole... I'm not going to tell you anymore. I want you to watch, because this is a different approach. Tomorrow night, 11 p.m. Eastern Time, 10 Central, right here on MTV. Brought to us by Chick Jeans from HIS, as well as Snickers Bar, packed with peanuts. Snickers really satisfies.
Columbia Pictures presents a film that has a great deal in common with the sweeping romantic epics of the past. It's got a title, Hard Bodies.
It means perfect little foxes down on the beach.
It's got hugging. It's got kissing. It's got even better stuff they don't let you show on TV.
This could be my kind of beach.
Hard Bodies, rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
The Jacksons' upcoming tour could be the biggest in rock history. And this week's People reveals how such a thriller comes together. Then, how Susan St. James and Jane Curtin have turned real women's problems into a real big hit, Kate and Allie. More on Falcon Crest's wedding pair who've been to the altar 10 times in real life. Plus, People reports on Prince Andrew's new Hollywood Cinderella, the protest over Goldie's new film, and the pizza king who owns the high-flying Detroit Tigers. So pick up this week's People for yourself, for your family, and get backstage with the Jacksons' tour.
Hey, music lovers, it's a steal. Many records or tapes for just $4.98. That's right, $4.98. When you order from Hot Rock's Complete Music Buyer's Guide, our unbelievable catalog contains everything from rock to country, 15,000 listings, and over $130 worth of money-saving coupons that get you some of the hottest music for just $4.98. Just dial 1-800-528-6050 to get your Hot Rock Music Guide. Use your credit card. For just $9.95, we'll send you our Music Buyer's Guide. From the Stones to Sinatra, from Swing to Sting, it's all there. Along with coupons that can save you over $130 on the records and tapes you want. Get the guide for only $9.95. Order right now and you'll get 12 monthly new release updates for free. Call toll-free 1-800-528-6050. The sooner you call, the sooner you'll start saving.
Why should I get MTV in stereo? I'll need special glasses for that, won't I?
MTV in stereo? I don't know. Somebody might get hurt.
If man had been meant to hear MTV in stereo, he'd have been born with twin amplifiers in his brain.
All of these people are wrong.
Would I lie to you? I'm president of the company.
Actually, it only takes a simple phone call to your local cable company to get a stereo hookup into your FM receiver. MTV Music Television. It sounds better in stereo.
MTV Music Television, we've got your favorite video music in stereo. I'm J.J. Jackson with you this Friday, and I'll show you the Go-Go's, King Crimson, Rick Springfield, plus the only thing that'll get Elton John off the road, we'll tell you what that is, in the music news. Double Duran with Her Name Is Rio. I'm J.J. Jackson. That's what my name is. I do have the music news for you here on MTV. Check this out, Ritchie Blackmore fans. Deep Purple is getting back together in with the original lineup. Take a look and see who the original lineup was, if you're not all that familiar. Roger Glover, Ritchie Blackmore on guitar, Ian Gillan on vocals, who just left Black Sabbath, John Loder on keyboards, and Ian Paice as well. Don't forget, too, that Deep Purple was the only rock and roll band to ever play with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra in Albert Hall, and the band will start recording an album of new material in June, then they're going to do a world tour later on. Your question may be, what happens to Rainbow, the group that includes Blackmore and Glover? Well, it's on the back burner for a while. That's the quote that was given to us by the band's manager. Interesting to see what the rest of Rainbow's personnel are going to do. Rush and Ozzy Osbourne, they're going to headline this year's Texas World Music Festival. This is the seventh year for the festival, happening on June 8th at the Houston Astrodome. Then on June 10th, they move over to the Cotton Bowl in Dallas. Also on the bill this year will be Bryan Adams as well as Gary Moore. Other acts will be announced soon, and when they are, we'll certainly pass that info on to you. We have concert information right now, though, for Thomas Dolby. You can see him on the West Coast in Valencia at Magic Mountain, San Diego at the Amphitheater, then into Orange County at Irvine, California at the Meadows. The only thing that gets Elton John off the road, do you know what that is? Well, you will in the music news in a half hour, because I'll tell you.
What kind of day is your hair having? Will it need a light shampoo or a really deep cleaning?
Sometimes you need a little finesse. Sometimes you need a lot.
Finesse shampoo is specially formulated to clean deeply on the days you need it, gently on the days you don't, without drying, without overcleaning.
Workout jacket with any Chick purchase.
When you work a charter, your days belong to somebody else.
Welcome.
But come sundown,
the tide is running. Welcome.
Your nights are all your own.
Your time's coming. Welcome to Miller Time.
And now's the time for the best beer you can find, Miller High Life.
Welcome to Miller Time. It's all yours and it's all mine. Bring your thirsty self right here. You've got the time, we've got the beer. For what you have in mind. Welcome to Miller Time.
Are you ready?
Saturday night, Eurythmics in concert. Annie Lennox and Dave Stewart at Club Heaven in London. Performance from their last tour and videos.
Who's that girl running around with you?
Then on Sunday night, it's the Ramones in their 1979 movie classic, Rock and Roll High School.
Ramones, you're responsible for making that horrible rock and roll music?
The Ramones, unleashed at Vince Lombardi High.
I think you're the Beethovens of our time.
I just wanna have some chicks. I just wanna get some chicks. Rock, 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 rock for half. Rock, 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 rock for half.
The MTV Weekend. Saturday concert, Eurythmics. Sunday special, The Ramones, Rock and Roll High School. Both nights start at 11 Eastern, 10 Central. Only on MTV Music Television.
Tony Hadley out in front of Spandau Ballet with True and the Go-Go's. Head over heels. Saw the Go-Go's the other evening at a party for the Pretenders. They happen to be big fans of the Pretenders. Listen, we're going to send out congratulations to Joseph Long Jr. He's the winner of the MTV Private Affairs with the Cars. I'm so jealous of Joe because Joe is from Delmar, Maryland, and he's 38 years old, and the dude wins his own concert with the Cars. He can invite 1,000 of his friends right in his hometown. Then he's got a Porsche 944 he's going to get filled with Snickers bars. Where does that leave us, right? I really wish that I could get to be enter into these contests, but they say, no go, Joe.
Bowling for excitement, bowling just for fun. Bowling for the action when the weekend comes.
Shake 'em up.
Shake 'em up. It's the weekend last when the lanes are fast.
Shake 'em up.
We're bowling after dinner, putting on a show. Everyone's a winner, man, you gotta go.
Shake 'em up.
Shake 'em up. Do a day or night, bowling's out of sight.
Shake up your weekend plans. Get out and bowl wherever you see this sign.
Cablevision Update, keeping you tuned in to what's new on Cablevision.
Every Cablevision subscriber should know about the Cablevision Cable Center. It's your all-new full-service convenience center. Stop by and check out our entire selection of MTV accessories. Choose from satin tour jackets, varsity jackets, hooded sweatshirts, baseball caps, and much, much more. Open 7 days a week at 266 Main Street in Huntington Village.
TV and video sale ever. Get a video recorder, color TV, video disc player, TV camera, giant screen TV. Get it now because Crazy Eddie's greatest TV and video sale is going on right now with prices so low he's practically giving it all away. Shop around, get the lowest sale prices you can find, then go to Crazy Eddie and he'll beat them. So get a new color TV, a new video recorder, get anything and everything in TV and video. Get it now during Crazy Eddie's greatest TV and video sale ever. Crazy Eddie, his prices are insane.
Great, cause Clueless Hill's ace. Face-to-face. See you at 8, spins looking great. CG's the place.
Clearasil gives you great-looking skin, even close up. Inside, it kills bacteria to dry the pimple.
Clearasil's ace, face-to-face.
Outside, it soaks up all the excess oil.
Feeling is great, your skin's looking great, cause Clearasil's ace.
Clearasil, for skin that looks great, even close up.
Hi, I'm J.J. Jackson, and you're watching MTV Music Television, an entire network devoted to your favorite music. Rick Springfield with Love Somebody was preceded by the latest from King Crimson, which features two guitars, guitars of Robert Fripp and Adrian Belew, Twin Guitar Attack. Cyndi Lauper, girls just want to have fun. She'll do that for us in just about 10 minutes. And Paul Young. Now, Paul Young, we've got to, in fact, hold on. What we'll do is, you can see, he was in the studio recently, and we're going to talk about that right after this.
For years, people scoffed at rock and roll because they couldn't see it.
It's a superstition, like astrology or supply-side economics.
How long have you had this fantasy about the poor diddly?
If rock and roll exists, why don't let my dog die?
Then MTV presented Hard Evidence, and millions of viewers became true believers. MTV Music Television, the living proof of rock and roll, 24 hours a day.
You got the look. You got the look. You got the look.
They want to know better.
You got the look.
That's all together. Working, playing, day or night. The look, that's right.
You got the look.
You got the look.
You got the look.
The jaw dash look.
You got the look.
Rolling down Imperial Highway, the big ass laid out of my side. Santa winds blowing hot from the north. We were born to ride.
Paul Young has just spent 3 weeks in a London studio working on a new album, and this week he starts his first extensive United States tour.
Going to be doing a few dates on my own, playing, you know, the various places on the East and the West Coast. And then towards the end, I'll be supporting Joe Jackson. I don't know exactly how many dates, but I'm looking forward to that, especially because the last two albums I've really liked. And I haven't seen him, I met him a couple of years ago, so it'll be interesting. And I'm looking forward to that. And I think I'll be over about 6 or 7 weeks.
Elton John is a traveling man. He's going to interrupt his German tour next week to go home to England for just one day. It's because his Watford Hornets soccer team, the team that he owns, is playing in the British equivalent of the Super Bowl, which is called the FA Cup Final. And he'll fly from Berlin to London for just that one day to see the team perform, then resume his tour the very next day in Hamburg, Germany. In a half an hour, we're going to give you concert date information for Christine McVie. But this is Bon Jovi, band out of New Jersey. In fact, right now, Bon Jovi's in L.A., cutting a new video, but this is their first, and it's called Runaway.
Hello, this is Phil Collins of Genesis on MTV Music Television. Are you getting it? In stereo.